A little deja vu in here. No, right. It's not every day you see your son playing his first NBA game.
I know I shouldn't be focused on this, but I still can't believe that Grandpa's not here right now. It just doesn't feel right.
It's okay to feel that way. I miss him too, but, you know, Grandpa would kick you behind if he knew you'd let him distract you like that. You gotta put that on the back burner, huh?
Yeah, you're right.
Now listen, there are gonna be a lot of people in here tonight. But you and I both know what you've been working toward all these years.
Greatness.
I don't care about the hope. Most of the people talking, they don't even believe what they say at the time.
But me and you believe.
Man, what do we believe?
That I could be one of the best players to ever play this game.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That starts tonight.
Let's get this win and get out of here.
AMP, let's talk for...
Getting me ready for this since I was 6 years old, so I'm ready.
Okay, so that's why they say what they say about you, huh? Can't miss. A legend at 19. The next GOAT.
Yep, keep going.
Look,
welcome everyone, Mash here. I decided to mix it up a little bit tonight. I'm going to start out. I've been playing with my undersized center and pretty much done all I can do except try to break some of Wilt's records, rebounding record, etc. I'm getting close to that, and I've been using those points that I've been getting from the games to build another player, and I've started a shooting guard. This is my first game. I picked the Wizards because, well, they pretty much have nobody except Kuzma. And just going to try to learn the... I'm setting it up right now. I got my attributes is up to 93. And hello and welcome. But I've got shooting up to 93, and I want to do Kobe's shooting. What is it? Attribute, I guess. Style. But it's a 95, so for 93, I just have to pick something until I can get a couple more slots. So it's good. It's a work in progress. I'm sure I'm going to miss a lot, but we can... try and see what happens.
What's up, bro?
Chilling. You already know. How about you?
I'm straight.
Oh.
Hey, MP, what's
hey,
up?
What's up?
Check out these free kicks that we're hooking you up with.
it's tempting. I usually sign Jordans just because I like, you know, Michael Jordan and the Air Jordans. But since I made a shooting guard, shooting threes kind of gives me something to shoot for right here.
On behalf of Under Armour, I just like
I'm doing good. How are y'all?
First NBA game. Not that you need it, of course. We're all real excited to see what you do out there.
Alright guys, let's go see what happens. Like I said, I'm gonna miss a lot because it's my first game and I'm learning, and well, not really learning, but I can't get the game shooting style I want, so I get a few more attribute points on my shooting. Thanks, I appreciate it. I am new. A couple weeks into this. No, not yet. I'm trying to get to 50 followers to get affiliate and if you're talking about Twitch, if you're talking about the Rise or Elite thing, then I haven't done either one of those either. Sure, always welcome tips and suggestions. I haven't heard about it. It's definitely something I'll look into, though. I appreciate the info and the tips. Nice buzzer beater at halftime. I appreciate everyone hanging with me and watching as I try out my new shooting guard. If you're a returning follower, I appreciate it. If you're new, I'd appreciate a like and a follow. Yeah, sure, I appreciate it. And I'll try to look him up later. Alright, cool. I appreciate it. Like I said, I'll check it out later. I'll get done doing this. I'll look him up. I appreciate it. I'm gonna add some stuff tomorrow from try to make the site look a little bit better and try to make it more appealing to everybody. So y'all check back in a day or two and check out the upgrades and give me your opinion. Thanks again. I appreciate all the help.